Ernest Hemingway, an American novelist and short story writer, said, "You can wipe out your opponents. But if you do it unjustly, you become eligible for being wiped out yourself."